myself. Does he do that twice? I miss them as well. You know? Never said you didn't. Yes, but in a way.
But I'm not letting you spoil my fun, Ed.
No, I just drink. What is it? What is the matter with you?
I can't shake it, man. Cleo, Owen,
they're dead. T.
You sound so cold when you say that.
There is nothing that we can do for them.
So you don't care that one of our brothers is treated like a soldier, the other like a traitor?
Of course I care!
But you would rather clean tables and serve drinks for the man that put our brother down.
Orin put himself down. You can't blame Creo for that.
I can blame him for the fact that brother's still lying out there on the floor, man. Ain't like the Creo's playing the big man now. Come on, it's time, bro.
Time for what?
See what you're made of. Come on, are you game?
Will you jam your noise? Please!
Oh, no one can hear us. It's a club.
You wear me out, man.
Look, Cleo, go jump. It's our brother, Ed. I don't want people saying I didn't care about him.
Can't blame Cleo. Understand? You listen to me, Antigone.
I guess I'll just have to go and cover my brother myself. So what if I die?
No. You're not doing this.
Yeah?
You can't!
Really?
Yeah.
Watch me.
Yeah.